We have 37 paintings here, and they're all styles of the paintings that I do in the three different mediums. And the show actually runs until August the 27th. The title we came up with was Allure of the North and Creativity Unleashed. And the reason I brought that title in was the fact that very few exhibits you would go to, you would see as many styles of art as that I have here. And so it's kind of letting your creativity go wild. That's a three-dimensional painting. The concept there is, of course, every color has its own wavelength. And in the spectrum from the blue to the reds, you will have the different wavelengths. And if I paint the warmer colors in the foreground and the cooler colors more in the background, and then put the glasses on that were invented by a scientist at MIT.
Nice to meet you.
That has an optical coating on it, it actually breaks down the colors and the wavelengths so that you're seeing through those glasses what the three-dimensional effect looks like. A lot of them haven't seen it before, and it's quite a unique piece of work. Yeah, this painting is called Nature's Rhapsody, and it is a watercolor painting, but the thing is, it was more of a realistic painting that I started with the flora and the fauna of the Northern Ontario. But then I started to see images in it as well and started to glaze certain sections of the painting. And that gave a whole different perspective to the painting. So it almost changed it to a semi-abstract painting. But one of those kinds of paintings that when people are looking at, they start to discover different things within the painting. So it makes it quite interesting. July the 23rd on Tuesday, from 1 to 3:30, I'll be doing a workshop on watercolors, and it's open to the public. It's a cost of, I think it's $40, and all the materials, brushes, everything, all the supplies are included in the painting, in the workshop. And at the end of the workshop, you'll go home with one or two original paintings that you've created.